I don't know what's going on here. Rio 2 Blu-ray glitch. I tried to fix it with this JFJ Easy Pro, but it's now doing this.